Grand Theft Auto 5 presents Imsuprano's Taxi. Sponsored by Leshian. Smell like a bitch.
Alright, let's see who I can pick up.
Uh-oh.
Okay, this person down there looks like they are in need of a lift. Where would you like to go, sir? Oh, no. He got in someone else's car. He was about to get in mine, but I didn't have the settings on. I nearly had a fucking winner then. Motherfucker stole my client. I am a taxi person. La 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 la. Oh, there's someone on their own up here. Ah, this one has a car already. I nearly got a client, but like I said, it was futile because someone else... you know what? Do you want a lift?
Nah, I'm not going to bother you if you... Oh, you have a client in the shop.
Well, no. I was trying, but they've parked the car outside.
I'll blow their car like this. You have a client.
I know, yeah. Oh, how convenient. Your car's blown up. Do you need a lift?
Let's check out the pink taxi. Oh, wow.
It is legit.
That is a hooker taxi.
Hey. My taxi, no!
Yes, I have good culture.
Is it J-Vol?
J-Vol is the one that killed you, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna send a lengthy message. I've just put, I was providing a taxi service, I've gotta make a living.
Hey!
Oh, he's gonna shoot me. He's gonna RPG me. Hey! Hey! Hey, shoot him! Shoot him, I'm okay!
No!
Hey, no! No, bullets can't hit me.
Where did I die? The mic.
Oh no! He's put a bomb on your car! I'm gonna stand on the car! Now I'm making him feel guilty.
Oh, he's blowing me up.
See, I got a friend, and you got an enemy. Together, we are frenemies.
Well, Jake, turns out I need a lift after all my car got blown up.
Oh, what a coincidence!
taxi! Hello! I just noticed that I'm in a taxi ride, but I didn't say where I was going.
A few moments later...
So where do you want to go? Just tell me where to go.
Drop me off at the airport.
All the way down there, you're joking.
It's a taxi ride.
It's a fucking mission. I am providing a service. I'm trying to bring everyone together in this very violent world. Whoa, he gave me a boost. Whoa. Whoa. This is so quick! Oh! Oh, this is so fast! I was not expecting this with this car. Don't! Get phone signal while driving!
Whoa!
I don't know who he's following, me or you. I'm trying to get
this out. He has a bomb out.
Oh no! Ah!
Aha! He
did. Oh no!
Missed this time.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, he got us. He got us.
Wait!
Go!
Oh! It is all you! That's the only reason why he got out of his car and didn't do anything, you know, just so you'd shoot him, just because he put the bomb on my car. Oh, I might have a client. 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 No. Oh, you're no fun. That's a boring guy. Oh, this might be a potential. I'm going to try someone else.
I can hear your heart from over here.
I don't know if you can hear it. This fucking guy can hear it. He's in the pause menu. Get out of the pause menu. Don't follow too close. You'll scare them. Hey!
Really?
Hey! Asshole!
Oh, you got someone standing still to the right. Well,
oh, all the way down there. Fuck me. All right, let's try. I'm going to do this. I don't care how many times they bought my fucking car. I am getting a customer. Please realise this is a taxi. Don't blow me up. Please. Come on. Yes. Yes. Yeah.
Nope.
There we go. 3 feet.
New record.
Oh, of course. Hey. 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 I was providing a service, you bitch.
Yeah, I got a customer.
Hey, no, 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 no. 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 I'm good. Hey.
I am
good. Oh, don't do it. Oh, you suck. You're a boring player.
Terrible customer.
Terrible customer. What if I got my car full black and got the fake taxi logo as the crew emblem? Oh god, these people are so boring! This is the hardest job ever in this game! It's like as soon as I get to a location, they just fuck off into their own car that they've just spawned in. Mantis, who's currently in the tunnel killing people. Alright, I'll leave you alone, you're in too much trouble as it is. Come on, you know you want it. That's it! Yes! Destination, please. Come on. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? Come on. Give me a location to drive to.
3 hours later.
You just sat in the car. I feel like they're not reading my messages. I've got another customer. Two people are in my car. Oh, there we go. I have a destination. I have a destination. I've got two clients in my car. I actually have two customers.
That was my griefer. That guy griefed me earlier. That's why.
I have successfully done a delivery. I have successfully done a run. I'm happy. I actually did it! Are you not gonna be happy for me? This is really hard!
I am happy.
That's what she said.
Two clients? Two clients?
I've still got the other one in my car, but I got one dropped off. He wanted to go to Simeon's. Alright, I'm happy. I actually got my challenge done. He's just messaged me! He's actually messaged me asking for a taxi. That's sick. It's gonna be said, I'm made up. I've actually had a text message requested a taxi.
That's impressive.
And he's just got in the car. And now he's pausing, destination, and we are on our way. He took me to Simeon's to obviously check a car out and then ask for a taxi to go back to his car. That's actually funny. Do you need a taxi, Adam?
I did. You took too long, so I got him.
Well, I am sorry. I have to make money, and I don't do family discounts.
Family? I didn't know we were family.
I've got something to tell you. I'm your sister.
Well, okay.
Dun, dun.
And I'm gay.
And I'm gay.
I just threw that in. And I'm gay.
Guilty.
I don't know why this guy's just sat in my taxi. I keep forgetting she's actually in my car.
What type of taxi driver are you? Oh, I had a passenger, that's true.
But like, there was something I was supposed to do. I don't know what it was. Dude, it's your job. Hey! It's a rival. He's so arrogant.
What's
about
going
it.
On
he's,
here?
In, he's in his own taxi. Look, that was my client.
Who's this guy that just came up to me with the taxi?
That's the guy who was on it. That was my client. I've obviously done such a good job that he's like decided to start up a rival firm. So I've got competition Ready. Now.
Sir, I asked you to pull over.
But if I get out, I can't get out because she'll take my seat.
Pull over, please.
No, it's a cardigan, but thanks for noticing. See, I want you both to actually speak in your own full accents, but in English.
Oh, so you want me to speak like this, huh?
And then you had a...
My brother, where is the money?
In the name of the law, please step aside, sir. You are being pulled over. License and registration, please.
I'm giving you my license. Stop shooting. I'm giving you my license.
Being hostile right now, please calm down. Holy shit, Adam, it's your griefer in the good taxi.
Oh no, that's what I find so funny. What the fuck's going on? What did I do?
You're harboring a fugitive inside your cab.
This is really intimidating.
What the fuck is happening? We created a meetup.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I thought I had a client then. Oh, no. Oh, fucking hell. Well, that's how I'm ending that video.